sister, together we'll make it through. Oh, oh yeah. Someday our spirit will take you and guide you there. I know you've been hurting, but I've been waiting to be there for you. And I'll be there just helping you out whenever I can.
Teach these truths to your children. Teach your children that they need nothing exterior to themselves to be happy. No person, place, or thing. And that true happiness is found within. Teach them that they are sufficient unto themselves. Teach them this and you will have taught them grandly. Teach your children that failure is a fiction, that every trying is a success, and that every effort is what achieves the victory, with the first no less honorable than the last. Teach them this, and you will have taught them grandly. Teach your children that they are deeply connected to all of life, that they are one with all people, and that they are never separate from God. Teach them this, and you will have taught them grandly. Teach your children that they live in a world of magnificent abundance, that there is enough for everyone, and that it is in sharing the most, not in gathering the most, that the most is received. Teach them this, and you will have taught them grandly. Teach your children that there is nothing that they are required to be or to do to be eligible for a life of dignity and fulfillment, that they need not compete with anyone for anything, and that God's blessings are meant for everyone. Teach them this, and you will have taught them grandly.
Teach your children that they will never be judged, that they need not worry about always getting it right, and that they do not have to change anything or get better to be seen as perfect and beautiful in the eyes of God. Teach them this, and you will have taught them grandly. Teach your children that consequences and punishment are not the same thing, that death does not exist, and that God would never condemn anyone. Teach them this, and you will have taught them grandly. Teach your children that there are no conditions to love, that they need not worry about ever losing your love or God's, and that their own love, unconditionally shared, is the greatest gift they can give to the world. Teach them this, and you will have taught them grandly. Teach your children that being special does not mean being better, that claiming superiority over someone is not seeing them for who they really are, and that there is great healing in acknowledging, mine is not a better way, mine is merely another way. Teach them this, and you will have taught them grandly. Teach your children that there is nothing they cannot do, that the illusion of ignorance can be eradicated from the earth, and that all anyone really needs is to be given back to themselves by being reminded of who they really are. Teach them this, and you will have taught them grandly. Teach these things not with your words, but with your actions, not with discussion, but with demonstration. For it is not what you do that your children will emulate, but how you are that they will become.
Go now and teach these things not only to your children, but to all people and all nations. For all people are your children, and all nations are your home when you set out on the journey to mastery.